Imagine a world created by objects that, on first sight, do not belong together. They're just by being there, blooming into an interesting sensation. It may be literature, it can be a painting, a film, or photography, or an installation. It will definitely be in between reality and illusion. It will always contain an element that will move you, strike you, affect you, or surprise you. Imagine a world created by objects that, on first sight, do not belong together.
Thank you. Surrealista.